Acho que era Hard Beach.
Oh, it's a NVIDIA guy.
Bruh.